Alright, we're back with Swords and Sandals 5. It is currently 11:47 a.m. Next level, I'll have a brand new sword and a brand new armor set. Perfect timing, I guess. I should not waste this. Wait a minute. I know that I have death matches and those get more experience. And are more entertaining. I can give them anyone.
Yeah, first.
level up first. Each level up gives me 15 more points. It is by its promise of the sense of power that these often transfer to the realm of the definitely not me. Thank you very much. Don't worry, I'm more than wealthy enough to afford it. And it's a good thing too, because by the time I am done, now we need to move on from the Sidmar to the Cutlass. Trying to get a quest from one of these shopkeepers. Now let's see, almost 300 damage with the Skidmar. With the Cutlass, I can obviously do 300 damage. It looks like this, and I can obviously do 300 damage. In fact, it's over 325 damage. I have almost done one in four chance of resisting any elemental attack. I have 552 health, and pretty soon we'll have over 1,000 armor due to the improved armor. To start, we go from hardened shoulder guards to steel shoulder guards. You go from hardened bracers to steel bracers. We go from hardened sandals to steel sandals. No new shield, though. Kind of controversial. We'll still add more armor. Now, let's start the transformation. We go to the steel breastplate. Good. Steel sandals. Good. Steel bracers. Good. Steel shoulder guards. Good. By the end, I have increased. Let me tell you something, there is no way I will be able to move unless I sell on. Dungeon Mart seems like 10 points of weight are taken off. All right. How did you fare with the second ward? I thought I heard something from the halls above. That was just me eating a hamburger. Apologies, it didn't sit well in my belly. I take it that that was one bad burger. With my new stronger armor, I should think that I could easily survive whatever comes next. Especially since I managed to do it with my previous weaker armor. Plus, even if that's not enough, I have a new stronger sword. Pretty serious lad. Oh, good, good. You almost caused a glitch. Better refill on bananas. Fallen Temple. This knight went mad. Each point of overkill is an additional point. Yes. Ding 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 ding. I am in the Lost Cathedral. I am in the Lost Cathedral. And I will pray to me again. The world. I will do that I must pray to you. Second word that I must pray. Second word that I must pray. There is a second quarter, must break. Let me tell you something. I'm out of bananas. food from now on will be very difficult. Unlike the rest other dungeons, this dungeon, you're supposed to go up. Probably do enough once I go down to the first level. That's all I have to do. Go. I've been reading more of Burgle's manuscript, and I believe the next component we need to reforge the barrel is 5 dragon scales. These will be felted down and used as sort of a motor. That Burgle was quite the lunatic. Believe me, none of this makes a word of sense to me either. Dragon skills, I haven't seen any dragons in the cathedral so far. There's no way you would. The halls of the cathedral are not big enough for a full-sized dragon. You may, however, find smaller dragons in the highest levels of the town. Failing that, maybe a Sima would suffice. They're part of the dragon family. Distantly related. I fought several of them only nights ago. They have a nasty poison attack. At any rate, we're going to need 5 dragon scales. At your command, I'll be back with the scales soon. Soul shards, dragon scales. I already have one. So, all I have to do is simply get 4 more dragon scales, repeating level 1, level 2, over and over again. I don't like monsters that get stuck in the wall. But every stitzel, dungeon stitzel, seems to get stuck in the wall. So it's a pretty prevalent problem. Yeah. forgot to get food again. Doesn't look like any hunger that will instead cause serious poison. Eating a mirror. You've eaten some pretty crazy things, you know? Trying not eating. Take his gold. He does not deserve to have his gold. There he is. He did turn around, but by that time he was heavily wounded and obviously could not win. Thank you. Just one more. Yes? Can you please come up here real quick? What do you have for my breakfast?
Scrambled eggs and turkey bacon.
Thanks. Instead of doing what?
The next 3 days it's gonna rain.
The weather report told you that?
Yeah. It's gonna rain the next 3 days. So if you wanna go swimming, you better go today, but you gotta go. But by 5:15, by 5 o'clock, I gotta go down to the mall and tackle my meeting. She's
getting married,
gonna help her.
I already took one.
Oh, you took Mondays, don't take any more.
Not enough. Just made room. That cannot have been easy. Again, I remain in your debt. Well, I guess now we have a little time on our hands while we wait for the third ward to become accessible. Shall I go fight another arena champion then? Yes. Go do that. You've earned it. A word of caution. The 11th champion is one to be feared. She is a powerful harpy queen who has killed a great many gladiators. Be careful not to get yourself killed. Hey, you've got nothing to worry about. It's me, remember? Always a bigger fish. Eryx the Harpy Queen. I can take shells and I can make some very bad friends. I will defeat the Nectarina champion. 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 Oh boy, oh boy, get her sure is expected. Oh boy. The cliffs of Paifa are home to many dangerous creatures, all vying for control of the seas. Elix the Harpy Queen has sunk many a ship, devouring its crew and stealing its plunder. The former arena champion, Nine Cat Jack, lost his first ship to Elix. But he got his revenge by tricking and capturing her. Although she is enslaved and her wings are clipped, she is still one of Soul's Gateway's most dangerous prisoners. I never do it on my first try. My mom will allow me to easily survive her attack. Not even a Harpy Queen. If she can't defeat Mangus, then who could even be a challenge to him? A level 50 gladiator? A level 75 gladiator? Champion defeated. Rang no more. The piercing death screams of Eex are something you'll never forget. The Harpy Queen's eyes luck with yours. Great pools of radiance and darkness. Shock, disbelief at defeat. Then finally, they see no more, and the light leaves them. You stumble out of the arena, bruised, bloodied, and thankful to be alive. Act 4, Chapter 3, Through the Wards. The sun sets and rises again, and the time has come for the third ward to be destroyed. You know in your heart it will all be over, for better or worse. The prospect of actually facing Ancrites chills you to your core, but you push such thoughts to the side and concentrate on the task at hand. Evil is evil and has infinite force. Best is passion. Final 30 credits. How'd you go with the Harpy Queen? It's not like you to shy away from battle. She rings no more. Savor the victory, Mangus. Should we fail in our quest, there will not be a Colosseum to battle in tomorrow. Ah, cheer up there, Sir Buzzkillton. You know I can't be defeated. Would that I shared your optimism. We gave sighs and looked 10 years older. Deep circles line his eyes. Here, let us try and destroy the third lord. This one is a little different. Here. Take these holy vines. Ages ago, the Archbishop of Ryder Castle had ancestor statues commissioned to honor the fallen heroes of Vandor. According to Margo's manuscript, while they stand, the Third Ward cannot be brought down. Demons cannot abide holy one, hence they could not bring the ward down themselves. You must place these vials of holy water under 3 of the statues. Understood. The Velisca of Light. Okay. Take down the guard. Ancestors band, you could be literally anywhere. That means I found two in this level alone. Yes.
Oh.
Could you bring them up real quick? Thanks. Thanks, Mom. Yes, please. Thanks. Okay. While you do that, I'll eat my breakfast.
Use a towel.
Thanks. Thank you. take it down to guard. Wasn't much of a challenge. Not to Mangus. All right. Thank you. refresh. So that the Lost Cathedral is resetting. It looks different. Initializing virtual economy, that apparently is the hardest thing for the game to do. And if the economy fails, you have to restart. The user initiating virtual economy. I don't care even move my mouse. Attempt seems like the perfect number. Like they say that 3 is a magic number, so if it fails again, I will try one more time. There's a lot done to this game. Better be at least level 30 for him. Although he's liking me way more than that. He's the final boss. Anyway, it's currently 12:57 p.m.